Bruh, what is this menu? This menu's kind of weird.
This is just Zombie Attack First Person Updated Edition. And
Wait, well, how?
I
How do you
don't know if they
sprint?
got me.
Wait, my sprint key doesn't work. What?
My god, I'm getting swarmed. I died again.
Holy crap.
What is this game?
Are you able to sprint? Because I can't sprint.
Nope.
Oh my gosh. Oh, wait, I have a rocket launcher. What the? What? Oh, it's because I have shift lock on, probably. Okay, yeah, I can sprint now.
Oh, let me
You have to
turn that
turn
off.
shift lock on.
Let me go third person.
I'm gonna stay in first person. It's kind of cool with the
Okay,
zombies.
you keep your grip. You keep your grip in this game. That's good to see.
Yep. Pretty cool. We're on round 34.
Survive
Holy
until
crap.
dawn.
The zombie has wings. Oh my god. Here we go. You can sprint while you reload.
Let's meet up.
This is one.
I'm out of lives. Oh, fuck.
Wait, what happens when you run out of lives? That's concerning.
You don't respawn until the next round, you have to wait.
Where is my health at?
Should be in the top right.
Oh, okay.
You can see I haven't taken any damage. Oh, the soldiers are like freaking hard to kill. I think they do a lot of damage
really
too.
Tanky, bro. They're also mini bosses, apparently.
Oh my god, this is exactly like zombie attack but modern.
Oh my god. I don't think I've played the game before.
Why does boys have wings? Why do they have wings? How is that?
No, man.
Humans don't even have. Their bodies aren't even made for flying. We don't have hollow bones, but I guess it. You know what? It just happens, I guess.
Oh.
It happens. So.
Yep. Yeah, they don't even use their wings, they just levitate. Okay,
there's only one god left.
About 750. How much money do I have? 1500.
I have 636. Oh god. Will this guy actually be able to survive?
Forty-five seconds.
42. 43.
Okay. Brought an LMG. Oh, it takes a really long time to reload. Okay. Where's this place? What are these? What is this? Oh.
I don't know, but we're at 5.
Bruh. I have a magazine of 181 bullets now. Okay.
Holy Jesus. Why in God's name is that? Oh, okay.
Oh, there's zombies as well. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna focus on the zombies.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot the revenants. Oh my god.
Oh god, that brings me PTSD from freaking Spectre and Phasmophobia like games. Revenants are speed. They're speed if they find you. You're just gonna dead. Oh great. Can you please ice? Oh god, I'm going to literally die. Okay, never mind.
Oh, I killed myself with a grenade.
Plus a sprinter.
Fuck.
Not the mini boss, anything but the mini boss. Oh, it's. Can you stop? I'm saying, can you stop existing? Oh, that looks like a funky demon, okay? You
insta-kill. Oh, thank god, dude.
We did it, boys.
Let's go. We're at Nuketown. What? Wait, whoa. Oh, that's kind of cool.
I leveled up Ponders.
Okay, there's a care package. Does that give us ammo? I hope it does. Oh, it did. Okay. Where's the upgrade station at?
Not sure. I'm going to activate these. You might want to activate the machine guns if they aren't activated yet.
True. Oh god.
I swear to god, these minibuses are gonna be insane.
No, right, they're so tanky.
Be going solid.
Oh.
Why is there two of them? And, why is there...
There's a lot more there, than two I'm of feeling... them, bro.
Bro, two of them are after me. I don't think I can handle this. Oh god, I got it. Okay, the winged mini boss killed him. Oh, I can upgrade skins.
I think you should invest in the shotgun, maybe.
I'm gonna buy this light minigun.
Okay. That's a lot of zombies. No, I died again. Oh shit. I only have one more life. Oh no, I ran into lives. God damn it. Why?
I have one life left. Holy Jesus. Frick you! Oh.
When do we unlock the other tiers of guns? What are the requirements?
There's different skins you can get, actually.
Oh.
Oh my, okay.
I think your capacity and the ammunition are going to be the best upgrades to get. Because you're just fighting zombies, they're not too hard to hit. But there's a lot of...
I don't have enough money.
You know that.
Capacity. It's just these two and the dudes left. 25 seconds left, and...
Oh wait, there's three people.
Oh, there's three people now.
Oh, I'm back. Bro, where's the upgrade machine?
Okay, I'm gonna activate. I think you buy upgrades in the menu.
No, there's like a machine where you put your gun. You put your gun in the machine and it upgrades it. Oh,
it's like a pack-a-punch.
That's the box type thing. I don't know.
Oh, that's the mystery box. Okay, where's the pack-a-punch?
Is this a perk?
Okay, I'm going third person. Yes.
Oh. Yo, there's perks. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna stay near this guy right here since he seems pretty cracked. I'm gonna stay near them.
Good idea.
I'm gonna follow him around. At least try to. Okay, poggers. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Parasite.
What is that music?
What's up with the music? What is up? Oh god. No. 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 Why is it the Sephiroth music? I don't like that. Scared. Oh. Okay. I get off. Look out behind you.
Oh god.
About you.
Oh my gosh, bro. What is that? Can I have that? Bruh, I want that gun.
Oh, somebody help me. Thank you, crack man. I'm barely alive. Oh.
Yep. this gun's kinda. Holy crap.
You wanna attempt to upgrade my gun?
What, you found the upgrade machine? Where is it?
No, in the menu, I'm gonna buy like accessories for the gun thing. These seems to do nothing. Spread decrease. In time recoil. inside ammunition. Okay, I'm gonna buy. Yeah, like, give me that shit.
Well, I'm dead. When do I unlock tier 2 guns? Bruh.
In the rocket launcher. So we get a pistol, a normal gun, our main gun, rocket launcher, and the knife.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, next round's gonna start soon in about less than 30 seconds.
Alright, cool. Cool. All right, I'm about to buy an AUG-3. I unlocked the way you unlock the next tier is you have to buy all the weapons in the previous tier. Also, there's perks. There's Juggerblog. Oh, what? There's Juggernog, but it's
I'm gonna go take that.
Juggerblog. It's did you see it? Yeah, oh yeah, you got it.
Yeah, I got it.
You seem to have a max of 10,000 points as well. What? What have you done?
Okay, so I got a new ammunition. It seems to do a bit more damage.
Oh. Nice. Wait, where's the upgrade machine at?
Oh, these are like little upgrades that you buy in the menu. Like, you know, when you die, you can like access your guns.
Oh, yeah.
And go to mods. So I don't know if that, I don't think there might be a pack of punch here, it's just that the menu can break the guns.
This instant kill is pretty overpowered in a game like this.
Max ammo poggers.
Okay, it was over.
God, the reload time kind of takes a while on this gun.
Yeah. I don't know if it's too practical, I just switched back to assault rifles.
Like when it's shooting, it does pretty well, it's just when it's reloading, it takes a few bit.
I'm gonna go access the box and see if I get something cool.
Don't tell me I'm out of ammo.
Ooh, that's something cool. I'll take it. I couldn't take it.
No, I'll take the pistol.
Yo, the MP5 is super good. Whoa.
I might get that next.
What is this guy doing?
Okay, I see why they had the secondary weapon there, since I'm gonna need it. I am using it right now. Frick. Oh great, it's a boomer. Oh no, look out, it's a boomer. Okay. I mean, not. Oh crap, that guy's getting harassed. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go run around and grab the other perks. Like, there's one over there. Oh, I can't go through this window.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta go. Yeah, I know. You gotta be a civilized person.
Oh, Witch's Brew. Oh, Witch's Brew makes you do more damage. We should have gotten this way earlier, bro.
We really should have.
Wait, no, that gave us ammo. Oh, no. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, my ammo's back in my LSAT.
LSAT. Is that the gun you have?
Yeah, that's the gun I'm using.
Alright. You should come get this perk up on the second floor of the yellow house. It gives you more reload speed.
Yellow house. Okay, I just need to find the upstairs. How the hell do you get upstairs?
You go
inside. Oh, you can jump in this game?
Or to the back.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay, I got that. Reload.
Nice. There's another perk.
We're actually living.
A one-story house. Okay, the one in the one-story house goes fire rates. Bro, we are vibing right now, man. And the one in the blue house gives faster movement speed, which that'll be super useful because your sprint doesn't really, it's not really that fast. It's basically walking.
Oh, where is it?
In the blue house. Behind you to your left.
Blue house, okay.
Oh my god. I can't tell if the rate of fire is practical or not. I think it is.
I see the glowing blue. Coming in, boy. Let's see what you do. Oh, you do nothing, you're just a statue. Oh crap. And we're getting the house, I feel good, but what the
hell? I don't think you should get in the house. I don't think that's a shot.
Oh no. I'm my life. I'm out.
Oh. Oh, you're dead. Oh god.
But I still keep my perks, I think.
Hopefully.
Okay, let me go buy some new stuff. Okay, I bought all tier 1. Oh wait, no, I don't have the money anymore. Okay, I almost haven't bought enough money to buy the last one.
Nice. I'm gonna need a new gun. RFP. Oh my gosh. Is this a semi-auto shotgun? What is this? I don't think it is a shotgun. Bro, okay, no. What's this? Oh, that's useful. Insta-kill. Oh, okay.
Oh, you don't get a rocket launcher upgrade until like tier 4.
Oh my gosh. That's rough. Well, I guess it's fair. The rocket launcher is already super useful. Okay, who's alive?
Okay, 40 seconds left. Let me check. It's just you three. Everyone else is dead.
Oh man. Oh god. Okay.
But it's all you just gotta last out at least for 20 seconds. Well, near 20 seconds. Yeah, 20 seconds now.
Okay, I'm really going off. I did it.
Oh, I lost all my perks. Okay.
Oh no.
Out of health at least. And maybe I should go get movement speed. I'm gonna go invest in movement speed.
Good idea. Oh, I got a shotgun. Yoink.
I'll worry about the other two later.
Oh my gosh, bro, shotgun with the reload perk is kinda good, cause you can just spam reload, and you can shoot while you reload. And it just melts zombies, dude. Bro, this is where it's at.
Look out behind you. Oh,
okay. I'm on a grenades.
looking at the launcher. Okay, I'm gonna round up all the zombies and gonna blast them. Oh, never mind, they're dying. No need for that now. Oh, you get my future.
Alright, this is a really bad time, but I'm gonna let my dogs in real quick.
Oh god.
I'm back.
Oh, you died. I tried to nuke the zombies around me, but there were too many.
Okay. Okay.
Oh god, my gun might run out soon, but there's only 3 seconds left. Come here, motherfuckers.
Alright, I'm gonna try an MP7. We'll see how it goes. Oh, your tier also has a perk you have to unlock. That's kind of cool. Oh, I have to get my perks. Okay. I will do that real quick.
Oh, I can actually get more upgrades. Okay, Okay, give me the shit. Give me the shit, bro. Okay. I need to get. Okay, I got it. Green. I just need to reload, which is upstairs. Oh god, this is hella risky. They got all perks.
Nice. I need a lot more perks. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Oh, okay, I got massacred. Well, I have another life left, so that's good. Then I can go to tier 2. MP7, okay, I'm gonna try that out.
The MP7 is kinda cool. Its fire rate's pretty high. Where's the rate of fire? Oh, it's over here, I think. You. Yeah, okay. Wait, I didn't get it. Oh, it's 2,000 points. Oh, shoot. What? My MP7's out of ammo. Oh crap.
Oh wow, this gun be pretty cracked. I'll be right back again.
My gosh. Okay, I'm getting rid of fire.
Oh, he's gonna eat that, he's gonna join us.
Ooh,
so he should be Zach. Soon. He should be on soon. Zach, yeah.
Oh.
Cool. I don't know what's up with Friend of Jeff. Friend of the easiest to exist.
Alright, let's see. 33% more fire rate on an MP7. Oh my gosh. This is so stupid. Like, it's like a laser, dude. Oh, what? Where are we?
New app.
Oh, I want
I
to breed
want to
machine.
upgrade stuff.
Oh yeah,
Where's
dude,
the upgrade
pog
machine?
on the hill.
Oh, 4,000 points. Well, as long as I got speed, I think speed's the first one you want to start out with.
Yep.
Especially if they ambush you. I'm only up to 80 points.
Oh, it's the Revenant again.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Oh, we were melting this dude though. Holy crap.
Well, I'm taking out the rocket launchers. I am sick of this thing's shit.
What if you
Get
upgrade
out the
your
way.
rocket launcher?
Jeez.
Oh, that must be dumb.
Doing damage, but try to. Yeah, just. Let me just. Oh. I died.
Oh, stay away. Bro, my MP7 is melting this dude. But I'm gonna run out of ammo like really soon. Yeah, this is my last mag. Wait, did you respawn? Do we only have one life? Oh god. Back here, okay.
Oh, damn it.
Newtown. Intro. Oh, I have ammo back. Cool. He does a bolt action gun. What is he doing? It's not the best That's not the best financial move.
Oh, I'm gonna blast him, but no. Hello.
Hello, guys. So I, what game are you all playing in Roblox?
A zombie game, it's compatible with the mobile.
Yeah, this is the zombie game that I was talking about, but you can't shoot in it. At least on, like, on my little thing, what? You know? No, because I'm looking at y'all's profile, and this is the exact same zombie game that I was talking about yesterday where I couldn't shoot in the game. Mm-hmm. I'll join anyways to see what's popping. Alright, well, never mind, the server's full.
Should we make a private server? I think they're free.
I'm just playing Noob Tycoon right now, so I just wait for you guys.
All right, yeah, we can play a different game.
Okay, so we dip.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, we dipping.
Oh, they updated Noob Tycoon because little things.
How's your army going?
Little menus are different.
Really? We can check the date on when they updated it.
It's the 13th, I think.
Updated 15 minutes ago. We can make private servers as well. That's cool. Oh yeah, the server's full.
Alright, just give it a bit. Somebody should leave at some point. Three.
You're good?
No.
Okay. I'm just gonna get
the MLG game.
I am literally just buying cosmetics. Because I have nothing else to do. I want to max out everything.
The game looks kind of good as well. Looks better.
Just give it a bit. Come on.
Okay, Zach, do you want an alliance? Can you join someone?
Hold up. Okay, I'll join team one. We were just fighting each other yesterday. Or was it like two days
ago?
Oh yeah,
but we have competition now.
I mean, we could have fought over Teddy yesterday, but okay.
What? Boy.
Bruh.
Where is your tycoon in relation to that oil rig?
What do you mean?
Like, is it to the left of the oil rig, to the right?
I have no idea where my base is. I'm just at my base.
Okay. Did they add troops? No, bro, there's neither that thing. Bruh. There's nothing new.
We should probably play a different game because I have no idea what to do. I'm just like buying stuff.
Okay.
Just like clicking on everything.
Oh yeah, Outlaster. Do you guys want to play Outlaster?
Outlaster?
Yeah.
Okay.
At that point, we could play a total Roblox drama, but yeah, we could play Outlaster.
Yeah.
I have no idea. Like the same game, except Outlaster looks more refined.
What even is Outlaster?
Total Survivor, basically. It's just a game.
Oh my gosh, there are so many things on my fucking screen. Go away. Okay, so it just says to stay in the middle, so I guess we just stay in the middle. Just chill right here. Actually, we should probably go right over here just so we can find each other. And just like, I don't really know. But yeah.
Okay, over here. We're on here.
You're speaking a language I do not know. What even is the objective?
It's you compete and you vote people out.
Is this like Fortnite?
Yeah, it's Fortnite.
Yeah, I think you start with two teams.
It's like a Fortnite Among Us collaboration.
Yeah, Fortnite
Roblox. Except it's team deathmatch.
Wait, but what do we even do? We don't even have guns. We just like beat them up with our fists.
I don't know, we do
Oh, we compete in mini games
that test our team.
Mini games like
work.
Platform.
Yeah, okay. Then.
Yeah.
We should grab
our stick and just burn them.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
It's like that one TV show I've watched. Like, just at this island and you just do mini games. It's actually probably a pair.
Yeah, I think that's what it's based off of. Why am I sideways?
It looks really familiar.
I vote for Redemption.
Yeah, let's do Redemption.
Seems better.
I don't want to like permanently kick players out of here.
Vote for a team leader. You guys should vote for me. I'm voting for myself.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm voting for you.
So
choose us.
Caustic's team.
Yeah, and we have to, we'll see.
Oh, so you gotta choose both of us.
Yeah, yeah, I got this.
Alright. Oh god, he said we must destroy them.
It was just saying hello.
Oh, this poor last person that I'm gonna be forced to choose.
Gina. Her name's Gina. Or Gina. I'm gonna call her Gina.
Why is she dancing, man? Oh, it's parkour. Oh, not again, dude.
Oh my god, I don't even. I'm so bad at parkour.
Oh, we're chilling. Shift lock
makes
easy.
Parkour easier for me.
Let's get this easy dub.
Let's get started.
We just. How do you even get through this? Let's...
One at a time.
Okay.
Wait, so if. Oh my gosh.
I don't really know what's going on here.
I'm going up next. Oh. Oh, I'm it. I'm going. Alright, I got this, guys.
Why is there an invisible wall here? What is blocking me? God.
Oh god, my character is huge. This is an issue. I bumped my head on it. Okay, I'm gonna make my character smaller.
I can't make my character smaller mid-game, so I don't even... Oh god.
Where are you going?
Okay, yeah, I'm going.
Going.
Oh god, blue team already has it.
Bro, we're so bad at this.
I didn't even know what to like get
on. Right, I will do it myself.
Like, I didn't know where you're supposed to jump on the fourth jump. I just jumped. There is no help on this island, Caustic.
Oh, I'm going
again.
Let's go! Oh
my god. Yo, we got 1 point. And they got 2 points. And it's fine. How do I break dance?
Okay, my turn. Oh boy. Nope, I bumped my head again. Bro, this sucks.
See, this is the problem when you're too tall.
Yeah, I'm gonna be short. I'm gonna be 90. I'll just be.
Just put like the maximum setting.
You become a midget.
Shortness. Just become like a midget.
Okay, don't worry, I won't let y'all down.
God damn it.
Won't let you down.
I'm not gonna be a really big...
For the team.
Yeah.
For the boys.
Get this, don't be too...
Frank!
Oh, I'm going.
I mean, at least a good score. Okay. God, you got this. Just don't bump your head.
I have a strat. Oh no, I bumped into a wall. Bruh.
I told him to be quiet because he's short.
What's up?
I literally just said, be quiet, short person.
Wait, why do you have an emoji next to your name? In chat.
I don't know. What?
Okay, well, the game just ended, so.
Did we win?
I don't think we won.
Oh my god. Can I reset my character?
It seems, yeah, you can.
Okay, I'm of reasonable height now. No, I'm not.
Make yourself shorter, do it. I'm gonna make myself.
Like the max.
Wait, okay. I think
okay, I'm shorter.
Okay, well, I don't really know how to change mine mid-game, so I'm just going to keep like this. Be like this.
I become midget.
Yeah. This is fine.
Let's all sit on the same bench.
I became very sure to look at this. I'm sure that's her. So who do we vote out?
Let's vote out Fox. Let's vote Night Foxy.
Yeah, because he's... Yeah.
It's the obvious move, man.
Yeah, because like Night Foxy was being all like, you're too tall. Honestly, though, he's probably gonna vote me out because I told him to be quiet.
Bruh.
Why am I going?
Wait.
Okay, let's vote for Night Foxy. I'll vote for Night Foxy. I'll vote for Night Foxy. Did you vote
there can only be
Foxy,
one Teddy.
Teddy, did you vote for Night Foxy, Teddy?
Yeah, there can only be one Teddy.
Oh wait, I just realized his name's Goofy Teddy. Okay.
Why did I get voted out? No one to get a hand.
Oh, what?
Oh
my gosh.
What?
Okay, let's eliminate Night Foxy. Right, that's okay. All it's left. Eliminate Night Foxy.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. So.
Bro, what are you doing in your seat? What? Why are you doing that?
He's doing the Fortnite dance. Because this is Fortnite.
Well, they have a spin. Okay. Vote against a player.
So just vote against Nice Foxy.
Oh, man.
A lion.
Oh my gosh. Why am I getting voted out?
I think Gina's against you.
Why is Gina and why? I didn't even do anything to her.
Don't worry, you go. We'll get him back in redemption.
Okay, bye bye,
bro.
I won't say anything. I feel bad.
Oh, he called us tall.
I just want to say
he called us tall. Don't feel bad.
We kicked him out because he called us tall.
Yeah. Okay, so next round, we're gonna vote Gina out because she's going against me.
Okay. I'm a big brain.
So hopefully we don't.
And she's like, and we're like 3-1 in this team right here, so yeah, we should all vote out Gina.
Here we go.
Where are we?
Oh, wait, we have new teammates. Why do we have new teammates?
I don't know.
I don't understand.
I think all of us just combined into one team.
Oh.
Oh wow.
Yeah. What is this?
It's the pride.
Shut up. What was the competition? Look at that moving points on your screen.
Okay, this is actually pretty easy right here.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Wait. How did you guys?
Oh, this looks like.
Oh god, they're multiplying.
Piano game.
What, like Smule?
Bro.
I remember Smule. Smule was a good game. I stopped playing it. Oh god, there's three.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
There's three.
Three of them.
Oh crap, I'm not doing so good, Mr. Stark.
It's okay, I'm a professional rhythm game player. I got this CC.
Oh no.
No, I fucked up. Oh, I'm going down. God damn it.
I can't screw up again. Oh god.
Oh there's no, four. There's four of them now.
God damn it, dude. Bro, these mobile players have a real
advantage.
Hold
on, man. Oh, there's two girls that are doing better than y'all right now.
I think you just spam it.
They might win immunity. All of them do.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
You need a.
Bro, there's five.
Oh god, you're last. You can't.
Bro, there's five right now. I'm just gonna spam.
How they're five? Oh, you fucked up. You screwed up, bro. No, no.
Come on, Kostik. No.
Think you gotta do this.
Oh, I fucked up. No, god damn it, dude.
Oh my gosh, Kostik.
Why?
I mean, at least we're in the team. Oh, I won the competition.
I want to figure out what's inside this house. There's nothing.
Oh, yo, you can exit the area.
I just got a stick.
Yeah. You can apparently find things.
Teddy, what are you doing?
Bonk.
Oh no.
Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna go back.
I just got on top of the house.
What? Oh, we're voting again. Okay. Who are we voting?
We're all gonna vote out Gina.
Okay.
Who do we vote out of, actually?
Actually, you're
vote,
probably not wrong.
Gina.
Yeah, I mean, Teddy's probably right. We're all three of us are probably gonna get voted out.
Yeah, maybe.
So high.
Vote now, Gina. Gina.
Oh, well, what about Diego next, I guess? I don't know. Or whoever gets last.
We should vote out the person that won. Who was it? The aha. The winky face.
Oh, you can't. Because they get immunity.
Oh.
Yeah, she has immunity, so that ain't happening.
Vote how you need a stick.
Gina?
Yeah. Gina.
Yep. What?
Oh, wow. Oh, probably because you did very well. You might be a target.
You see, we're all gonna give a... Oh, there's Gina.
Okay, the votes are really varied.
Oh, wow, we're all getting votes.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. This is not Poggers.
Oh, my gosh.
Man. Why did they vote me out?
Come on.
It's probably because he didn't clutch.
Clutch what?
The climbing the...
Yeah, they're trying to beat out the competition.
Oh wait, Gina got 3 votes.
Yeah.
I gotta vote Diego. Diego, actually don't target Diego. God.
Why not?
Who voted? Who else voted?
This is so bad.
Man.
I don't think the Spanish speakers are going to be any problem. It's the... Winky fit. We gotta be looking out for.
We just have to win so we can vote her out.
Yeah. Wait, hold on.
Here's the thing, she's gonna come back thanks to redemption, actually.
Oh my gosh.
What? Oh, so we just have to win twice and vote her out twice. Yeah.
Okay, so who are we gonna vote on next?
You. No, I'm kidding.
I'm thinking Pam.
I was thinking Diego, but I was like, since he can't really... But then I was like, wait, no, he's not that great. We want him around. We want to use the competition around. We want to vote out Aha. We need Caustic, at least, one of us to beat Aha. And vote her out.
Slide and retrieve.
Or Pam. Aha or Pam are dangerous, so we want them out.
Yeah, I was thinking Pam.
Okay.
Okay.
Wait, he didn't even explain what we do. At least one of us has to get
there. We'll be fine.
Oh.
No, it's gonna be like really hard.
We'll have to grab it and go back. Are you serious?
Bro.
All the pieces of their statue. Oh, are we all on
the same team? Why are we? Bruh.
Okay, I'm gonna start with the far left one.
The way you just slide down.
Oh god, this is not good, bruh. You put what makes it so hard.
Activate.
Okay, I think you just... fuck.
Alright, you don't screw that. I'm doing this parkour.
I got it. Okay, now let me bring it back.
How do you pick it up? Oh, okay. Oh, we have to parkour all the way back. Oh my god.
I know, I tried just walking and then...
Okay, got the little far left one. Okay,
I got one piece.
I have one piece too.
So, I'm gonna put that down.
Okay. Looks like the one on the right looks pretty easy. I'm gonna do that one. Okay.
Oh, okay. What? Oh, okay. What have I got, statue? I thought you can only have like one. Or something. No, I don't really know.
Okay.
Alright, we're on a pace, dude.
Okay, I'm.
Let's go.
Okay, don't worry. I'm doing well. I'm doing good.
Yeah. Yeah. I think we're able to do this one.
Let's go.
Oh, I forgot to slide down. Oops. Okay, which one of these? Okay, I do the right door. The one on the far left is the hardest one, I think.
Doing the one next to her.
Oh, bro. Okay. Screwed up.
Okay, I got one more to get, dude. Oh my god.
Me too. Maybe try and make her trip. I don't know. Oh.
I got it.
Go, go, go.
Bro, there's so many.
Oh my god,
balls.
I'm getting stuck.
Bro, there are so many balls. I think I'm glitched. Cause like I
have to fall. I can make it.
Yeah, are we all on the same team or are we just like a free for all?
It's kind of a free for all.
Alright.
We're on like one gigantic team. Well, that's not really a team anymore because there's no other team.
Okay, I made it.
Okay.
Roll vote out Pam.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's vote out Pam.
Oh, shift luck really seems okay, I swear.
I have a fishing rod. Oh, I can go fishing, please.
I'm gonna be in the water. You can fish me.
Okay. No, there is no fish.
I feel like I'm gonna get kicked out.
If we vote for him, you should be okay.
Okay.
Bro, Teddy, what is your character doing?
Doing the Fortnite dance.
Don't ask.
This is not the Fortnite dance. What, which no, Fortnite dance is this?
He's doing the floss. During the fall.
What?
Aha, might try to vote you out, actually.
Okay, vote Pam.
The Caustic. Mm-hmm. They might target Caustic.
Okay, I'm
well,
gonna
why would
vote
they target
Pam.
Caustic?
We gotta be careful.
Yeah. Why would they target Caustic? I don't think he did anything.
I don't know, man.
Because they would. He got pretty far, actually.
Yeah, but I think me and Caustic only had like one piece left or something.
I got stuck on them balls.
Yeah.
Oh, the boss was the first one I did, actually. What are the secret advantages?
You find them around the lobby area. You have to dig them up or something.
Sing. Oh crap. Oh crap.
Oh no.
Oh boy.
Okay, there's Pam.
I think they're targeting you. I think it was why
nah.
I was like, oh god.
Oh no.
No. But I mean, that won't do much.
I actually want Diego on our team.
Oh no. Oh, that's fucked. Oh, that's not fuckers.
Oh no. Please be Pam. Yes, it's Pam.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Pam. Let's all vote Pam.
This might be a problem.
No.
It's only us two invoiding in his favor.
Oh, okay, hold up.
This is a problem.
Yeah.
This is a big problem, though.
I'm just gonna vote Pam. Tay's gonna vote Pam. We'll just see what happens. I don't really know what they're talking about.
They're saying that I do parkour good, and I should leave.
All right then.
Oh please, 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 please not our boy.
No, it's okay. They have 5 votes for Pam. Okay.
I think I'm out. That's okay.
No, because
redemption, whatever.
Well,
that
you
is.
Have a chance at redemption. Yeah. You're gonna have to compete against Gina, so that might be awkward. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
There's another vote. Oh, okay, hold up. Please be Pam.
Please be Pam.
Yes.
Oh, Pam. No!
Oh my god.
You're clutching.
Bruh.
I'm pretty sure this is just straight luck.
Like, yeah.
Okay, I mean, I don't really see why.
I think Ahan scared you.
I don't see why they would want to vote you out, because I'm pretty sure you're probably like one of the best team members on here.
Well, that's why they.
I mean, Pam is pretty good. I think she.
Oh, I just.
And that holding one, Pam beat you, if I'm correct.
I just wanted to.
And holding the pull one.
I just wanted to get Pam out here just for fun. Like, as soon as we kicked Gina out, my instinct was just Pam.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What?
Oh, we're voting again?
Oh, shit.
Okay, let's do Igor.
Igor, yeah.
Yeah,
because Diego's pretty chill.
Yeah, bro.
I couldn't.
Yeah, he's so chill.
I couldn't vote for the girl right there.
Goodbye, Igor.
Well, hopefully.
Well, there's 5 of us, so Igor should be eliminated.
Okay.
Good thing I'm Frida, because oh god. Did Igor just leave? No, Diego. No, I meant Diego. No,
he didn't.
Bro,
you gotta be kidding me.
They really want you out.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta be actually ducking me. Okay.
Oh no, Caustic.
Oh man.
Oh, you're safe.
What is this, like, voting system?
Oh, that's three. You're out.
Okay, hopefully the outlasters you are. Okay. Why did we decide to vote out him?
No reason.
I don't know. I mean, Diego's chill, and we can't go after Ha, so...
Yeah.
If we ever beat Ha, we should definitely vote him out.
Yeah, well, Diego's cog. I don't want to destroy Diego.
Yeah.
After those two, it's just a free-for-all.
Oh, Diego's sad now.
Oh, was that his friend?
I think it was. I think Diego, Pam, and since they all spoke the same language, I just don't know what it is. They seem to be in a group like us.
Oh, I actually did not realize that.
Time for a chance of redemption. Who's coming back?
It would be very awkward if Gina Cuz is like, oh.
Yeah.
Because we voted her out.
Oh god.
Like,
I'm gonna go fishing again.
Where do you even go fishing?
You can go fishing.
Yeah, we might want to use these just in case things go forward.
Wait, can I spectate them? Oh, you can't spectate them.
Do what?
You can spectate the redemption people. Wait, but Gina's the only one there. What?
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah. I guess Gina gets the default win.
Gina is going to bite us in the ass. Oh no, she's back.
Oh god.
Oh no.
This is awkward. This is awkward.
No. She's back. Costume, why? Edwin.
I don't want her to be mad, man.
I'm gonna give her a warm welcome.
Imagine she's AFK. I think she's AFK. She hasn't said anything.
Welcome back.
Yeah. What a warm welcome, bro.
Yeah, even though we just forcefully picked her out.
What is this? I don't like this, whatever this is. Zach, why do you have an emoji next to your name? What? Why?
Oh god, why am I doing this?
Oh, are we
what bridging? Is this?
Are we speed bridging? Oh.
I don't even know how to speed bridge.
Well, on Bedrock, you just look forward and then you can place blocks.
Oh, cool. Yeah, but I have Bedrock, so...
Where do we look for the pieces?
Are we actually speed bridging? Are you serious?
Bruh.
Oh.
Hold on, why can't...
Oh my...
What, you can just
oh my
walk.
God.
Just walk. Bro, you can't walk over it. That's bro.
Oh my god. I never played that game when I was a kid where you put the shapes in the hole. Oh my god.
Are you kidding me? You never played that game?
No, this is like a new, this is a whole new experience for me.
Wait, how could you? How could you not play that game? That's like every kid's game.
That's not the right piece. What?
Pick up the fucking...
Oh, dude, I'm screwed.
I don't think it matters what piece you get.
It does matter, yeah, it needs to fit the thing.
Oh, okay. Well, mine just looks all jacked up.
Fit.
It's not even fitting correctly. It's just
placing. You did it? Oh my gosh.
It's just my character's like plopping them on there. Like I look at Teddy's and it's not even like. I mean, I can
excuse
still,
me.
I can still get across, so it doesn't really matter.
Okay, I guess I'll try something else. Oh crap, she might beat me.
Fuck.
Wait, whoa, oh, I got it.
Oh my god.
Okay, go.
Stop.
Yes!
Wait, Costigy did it?
Okay, let's go to AHA.
Yeah, we pull AHA, dude, let's fucking go.
Oh yeah.
Let's put a GC. Man.
Yeah.
You put GC. What are you doing?
Oh, sorry, hold up. GG. Okay.
Oh my gosh, I'm going fishing.
Yeah. Okay, I'll be down there.
Yeah.
Okay, so I gotta go.
Bro. Why do you have to go?
Okay.
Why do you have to go?
Dinner, actually. First, I'll see y'all later. Y'all eat.
Okay, goodbye, Teddy.
I should be back in, like, I guess 40 minutes, around that time.
Okay.
Or, actually, yeah, it's not... Yeah, I usually shower around 8 to my time, and it's 5.
Teddy, you asked a little longer. You gotta vote out somebody.
Oh, I already exited through the game, though.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, man.
I'm sure you'll be fine, at least. Hopefully, at least we'll get Caustic to first place. Hopefully.
Yeah.
Or Zach.
That'll be a win in our book.
Yeah.
Okay,
I'll be back later. See you.
Bye.
I'll see you. Well, Diego. Oh, he's going really slowly. What is he doing?
Who do we, I mean, I guess we vote out AHA.
Yeah.
Because, Gina and Diego, like, they actually talk to each other, so.
Gamer eyes.
Bro, she's using her things.
What? Is she bribing the host?
Bro, she has like particles coming out of her vagina.
Right.
Bro, why? Okay, so since we can't kick out AHA, who do we kick out?
Let's kick out Gina again. Oh, okay. I guess Diego's going.
Oh, that sucks.
Well,
oh, he mentioned Teddy right there.
Oh man.
Okay.
Day right. 5.
Okay.
What is this?
Hey, Edwin.
What?
Are you gay?
No.
Okay.
Oh man. Box the rosy sun to read your image.
Bruh, how do I do this?
Oh, bro, Gina's not even here.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Then I guess she's not a problem. Oh, I finished the pattern.
Clutch.
I know, right? Okay, so it's just
alright, I got this.
We got this caustic.
No. Oh my god.
Okay, well, still gonna put out a hole, so.
Wait, oh, we're still going. Okay.
Okay. So, I'm gonna try and still vote out a ha.
Wait, how? You can't. She's a safety well, thing.
I don't know if that was like a one-time thing or not, so.
No, I think so if you win, you get safety, and you could also just find them like around the map.
That's bullshit.
And lobby.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, I don't know where you search for them.
Yeah. Okay, so I don't really know who to vote for.
Let's vote out Gina.
But she's not even doing anything.
Oh yeah, that's why. Well, we can't vote out Aha, so Gina's the only option.
Alright, let's let's just vote out Gina. Okay, let's see. There she goes into the wilderness. Probably gonna die by a lion or something.
Back here.
Are you voting again? I don't know.
Oh.
After this, we should search for like an Among Us Roblox game.
Sure.
Okay.
Is Gina even here? What? Did I win?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I guess you're in the league now. Thank you.
Bro, there was like one team competition.
Bro. I'm just not really. Aha is kind of a tryhard. Like, what is this? Bruh.
Bruh.
I'm just gonna set myself on fire. I am now on fire.
Okay, what do we spend the money on? Okay.
I don't really know. I don't know, like, you can spend money in this game, I didn't know that. Okay, well that was a pretty weird game.
Bro. Alright.
Yeah, let's look for the Among Us Roblox experience. And then try and get Calpico and Inferno.
There's Amongst Us.
Amongst
there's
Us?
Actually, there's a bunch. What?
What
the hell? Oh, someone called an emergency meeting. Okay.
Wait, are you in the game?
Yeah.
Okay, hold up. I'm trying to join.
Why can't I talk in this channel? Am I what?
Who is the imposter?
I don't know.
Okay, so apparently I'm a ghost.
Yeah. I think it's because we joined late.
This is my first time playing Among Us.
I'm pretty bad at it. Because I don't know how to think about strategy. I was not an imposter.
Bro, I'm yellow.
Bruh. Okay, I guess I'll do my tasks.
Motherfucking monkey. I don't even know where you are.
I'm here.
Where?
I don't know what these places are called, bruh.
I'm just a ghost.
Oh my god, imposter's one. Okay.
Apparently the imposter wins. To be honest, I have no idea how to play this. I just wanted to join just for jokes.
I don't know how to play either.
Among Us. Okay, so don't really know.
I'm doing tasks.
I don't even know where the wiring is.
Why? Okay. I'm voting this person out. I'm voting Lorenzo out, bro.
Lorenzo, okay. Yeah, just for Lorenzo. Yeah.
Yeah, screw this person.
Wow, y'all like 4 votes.
Well, we won. Wait, what?
Okay, I guess we won.
How did we win?
I don't even know.
What is I don't even know. I don't know what's happening anymore in this game.
What is this game? What is this? Oh,
you can turn on top-down camera mode.
I don't even know how that would be better.
Go to the laptop and press use and go to the settings and you can turn it on there.
Well, never mind.
There is one positive among us.
Among us.
Have you seen that GIF that was captured Among Us? That one was hilarious.
Do what?
Yeah. Where are my tasks?
Bro, emergency. Oh my god. Meetings.
I'm voting this person out again.
We're gonna keep voting out Lorenzo each and every game.
Yes, why does he do this? Oh, bro, he left. I'm voting you out.
You left the game. Who do we vote now?
I don't know. Vote the Laura Tanila person.
Okay.
Bro, this is a disaster.
No.
This game is a disaster.
No one even... Okay.
What?
No one was ejected. I'm just gonna follow you.
Okay. Alright. Oh. Oh my gosh.
I'm trying to find this wiring. I don't even know where this wire is.
How do I fix this?
Bro, thing?
You just follow the arrows.
What? How do I do this? Like, what?
Just
I don't even know where the arrows are.
Just follow the arrows, dude.
I don't even know where the arrows are.
The yellow arrows. Do you not see the arrows?
You mean the exclamation points?
Yeah.
The exclamation points. Not arrows.
Oh. Well, on top down view, they're arrows.
Okay.
Let's vote Loveland. I feel like this is cheating that we're in a voice channel.
I mean, yeah, you're not wrong. Yeah.
This is definitely cheating.
Honestly, though, it would probably be Loveland because Actually, I don't really know. Okay.
You think it was a self-report? That's what I was thinking.
Bruh. Okay.
Oh, dog. Oh, it's N. It's M. It's N. Oh, no. Really.
She's gonna run away from this.
Yeah,
person.
Just run away. Oh, wait. We should stick around so we can call the meeting and vote him out.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
No.
Oh. Oh, wait. Make him chase you and then he's chasing me. You get the button.
Okay.
Wait, no, wait, okay. Alright, get it, get the button. No!
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's such a faggle. That's bullshit. Why is there like a lizard here? Ones. Why is there a lizard right here?
Squash.
Well, I have to say, Among Us is actually pretty fun. It's not that bad.
Yeah. It's probably more fun when you have like a group of people that you know in a Discord.
Yeah.
Yeah. Scanning. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Bro, dude, Loveland already left this fucking game. I'm literally just gonna vote out White.
Yeah, you get it. Yeah.
Just vote out White. I don't get why they like call an emergency meeting as soon as the game starts.
I don't know. Red is sus. Red is not sus. You're sus.
Bro. The color gray in the right corner, he has the word S-U in it. So that means sus.
Oh, that is very sus.
You should vote him out next time.
Well, I have S-U as well, but backwards.
Yeah, so that means it's not sus. Among Us. I don't really know. Maybe we'll just go over here since they're already doing it.
Speed run. Oh, this person is totally gonna kill me.
Dude, how am I fixing? What? How do? I don't want this.
Click. Click.
This thing, okay. Right? Just see, I'm tapping on it, but I don't really know what to do. I need to stay by it or something.
Man, this is intense. I just call an emergency meeting? I'm gonna go do that.
Why?
Wait, no. Some random person now.
I know how to do stuff. I'm doing good, Caustic. I know how to do stuff now.
I know. We're chilling. Yo, do the lights.
I actually know how to do stuff now. Like, awesome.
What irony, we filled you stupid gasoline tank. Fucking damn it.
Wait, let me see if I can do it. Oh, hold up. See, I'm... Dude.
Oh, there's a body.
Like, three tasks.
It's red. Vote the red guy.
Yeah, because red's always sus, right?
Yeah, red means bad.
That is such bad logic. To vote him.
Yeah. Because the green guy's been around us this entire game, but the body was, like, near the cafeteria.
Bruh. All right, then. Yeah, see, Timba01 is not even voting. He says he knows that he's the imposter.
Yeah, he's just sitting there sweating his ass off.
Yeah.
Because he's nervous.
Yes.
Yay.
We won. Did it right. Awesome. Dude, this game was such a good game. I knew how to do tasks, like 3 correct tasks. And we got down with the imposter.
Oh, yeah, bro.
No, this is so awesome. I never thought I would have, like, this much fun in a fucking Among Us game. Out of all things.
Right.
Right.
Okay. I'm gonna go do my stuff.
Someone better... They better not call an emergency meeting, man. I swear. Oh man, doing chores.
Woohoo, task completed. Do-do-do-do.
Chores have never been so stressful, bro.
Do what?
Chores have never been so stressful.
Actually, you're not wrong. Like, we're gonna be doing these chores right now and someone's gonna kill us.
Yep. Short course, empty garbage, fuel engines.
Bro, I'm completing these. Yeah,
I respect it, bro.
I saw the red imposter guy.
He's not the imposter anymore, man.
I know.
The chances of that defy all logic of gambling.
Oh, because red is always the imposter.
Oh, yeah, we should just vote him out if someone calls a meeting. We should just vote red out again.
Yeah. Yeah. Just do that. Just like, I don't even care if... like, I don't even care if he's not the imposter. Red is always sus.
Yeah. What? They're not refueling the engine, bro. Oh my god.
This is like a budget Among Us we're playing.
Yeah, when you can't spend the $5 to get the real Among Us. I mean, I can't because I don't have any money.
Sabotage. I don't know what that means.
Communications. I don't know what that means either.
Does that mean someone died here?
Probably. Let's see, it's probably red. Red probably killed someone.
Yeah, red did it. Okay, well, I already fixed it. I'm just gonna do stuff. Wait, oh.
Well, these two guys are just AFK. I bet the imposter's AFK as well.
Okay. You just want to call in a meeting?
Just yeah, to, let's vote out the red person.
Okay.
Actually, I bet it's Suffer D's. We should vote the black.
Why?
Because, dude.
Why? Because you don't like black people?
Sure. Yeah.
Okay, wait. Who will be voting out?
Suffragettes.
Okay.
If it's not him, it's the cyan guy.
Wait, look at the chat. Because Red said something. He said yeah, so I don't even know what that means. See, he's speaking another language that we don't know, and that's sus behavior.
That is sus.
Probably wasn't the imposter.
Yeah. Oh no.
See, we should have voted red.
We should have voted the cyan guy. You know, we'll vote the red guy in next time.
I'm staring deeply into this red guy's eyes.
Hello.
Okay.
What is going on with this? Why is it vibrating so much, bro?
I don't think I've been the imposter once this game.
Me neither.
Yeah. If I was the imposter, would you want me to tell you or no?
Yeah. So, we can win, or you can win.
Actually, yeah, you got a point there.
Whoa. Okay, vote out the white person.
But what about the red person?
No, the red person is fine. It's Black Panther, dude.
Okay. The fact that his name is Black Panther, yet he's white.
What? That's sus.
Actually, yeah, you're not wrong. It's pretty sus.
Why did he vote himself?
Sure. Yes.
Yo. Well, we win. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna go eat dinner.
Bruh. Okay.
Okay. Oh my! Look at Zach in the voice chat all alone. Oh, he's gone. All right.